Ladies and gentlemen, he's in movies, Seth Rogen.
Your dick is hanging out.
Yeah, oh, all right. Yeah. Ooh, XYZ, examine your zipper.
I have a couple clothing lines that I work on. And I feel like I just saw on TV that...
Me and my friends used to feed LSD to this little retarded girl in our neighborhood.
Yeah.
And we'd lock arms around her and go, nightmare, 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 nightmare. Oh, I got it. Sorry about that.
Hey, get it together, man.
God damn it.
Sorry.
We got it.
You're good. Yo, Seth. Yes. Hey. What, you believe in God? You believe in God?
I don't know.
You listen to Waka Flocka at all?
Is that a band or a song?
That's a man.
Yeah, no, I think I do.
Yeah?
Yeah. Do they say, like, Waka Flocka?
Yeah, Flocka!
Yeah.
Flocka.
I go hard, nigga. Stankin', nigga. What the f you thinkin', nigga?
It's Flocka.
We're off the books.
Okay.
What? I'm listening. The breast covered up.
Yep.
Your mom is Paula Deen.
Who said that?
That's what it says in my notes.
They must have missed in the
book. No, oh, I don't know.
Who told you that? I mean, it's a typo.
I don't know, dude.
Paula Deen, Paula D. Paula D, Paulie D.
It's fantastic.
Huh?
I'm not cheating on you, baby.
I'm gonna knock you out. I'm gonna.
Let him play it out.
We were.
All right, it's time to play Pick a Hot Chick's Briefcase. All right, pick a lady, pick a gal.
Number two.
You're like my hype man.
No.
The crowd will go nuts.
No.
Can you sign me?
Okay.
Cool.
You do.
Oh, yep, there it is. Be careful of Stewie.
I could take a pinky, but not a whole dick. Yeah, that'd be rough. And we're back with Lauren Conrad. Let's sing a song.
Okay.
Oh, God. Let's go to the other one.
That was the end of the song?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, ball back, God. I was born a woman. I was born a woman. I was born a woman. I was born a woman.
I knew it.
You wanna make it in this business or not, bro?
I'm doing much better than you.
Christ.
Next week.
Yeah, I got shit to do too. I got shit to do like tomorrow. Got dreams and stuff.
John Wayne once said, I believe in white supremacy until blacks are educated to a point of responsibility. Why did you retweet that?
I did not retweet that.
Okay, it says it in my notes, so.
No, well, that's wrong, because I don't.
All right, Hannibal, let's fight.
What?
Bring it on.
Okay.
Find me. Bring it. Bring it, you son of a bitch. All right, that was good. That was cool.
Focus. Your dad's here.
He's gonna let that happen?
That's his desk. I stand here.
Okay.
Yeah.
You want some cheese doodles, man?
Ooh, that was almost good.
Yeah!
Anything else?
What was I gonna say? What did you say something before?
No, I wasn't saying anything.
I never use condoms, ever.
Come to my house for an afternoon and you will use condoms.
You're funny, man. Tell us a joke.
All right. So there's two guys are out in the middle of the desert. Mm-hmm. One guy gets bit by a snake. Right on the head of his dick.
Degrees.
Ooh.
You all right?
Lauren, what's going on with you?
Nope.
She's a great guest. I like her. Hey, when you take a whiz, do you get a sense of Khalifa? Damn it, I got it. That whiz, come on! Bring that naked PA out of here now! Here, you son of a bitch! I shit you not! I'm on top!
So, man, what do you think Dragon is up to now?
Man.
Hannibal. I'm your father.
What are you doing here, Dad?
I just want to say I love you, son.
Dad, this is a bad time for us to reunite. If you are indeed my father, why would you step out now during the biggest interview of my life? That means you don't care about me as a son.
No, I do. I really do care.
You haven't been in my life at all, and I'm interviewing Nick Cannon, former R. Kelly collaborator, and stagehands let you walk in here with your dick out.
Can I have a hug?
F*** you, Dad.
Yeah.
Happy everyone got to see me.
What the f? Investigate 311.